dramatic styling. It comes with these options: California emission, front and rear bumper guard, luxury wheel covers, P185 70R14 steel radial wide white ball tires. Bob?
Edward is retired, living in Nashville, Tennessee, watches every day, knows the three strikes game. But let me call your attention to the fact that there are five numbers in the price of that car, not four. Here are the three strikes, in they go. The five numbers are 1, 0, 2, 7, 9. Draw a number and tell me whether it is the first, second, third, fourth, or fifth number in the price of the car. There you go, Edward. They're all there. Reach in and pull out a number. He has the 9. Where does that go in the price of that car?
Ragtop first.
The first, now there are five spots for numbers up there. If that first number were a 9, that would be $90,000.
$90,000? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
See, that's what I said. There are 5, not 4. Now, where do you want the 9?
Third
number 9. Nope, not the third number. All right, try again, Edward.
Well, I knew it didn't go there.
No, you know it doesn't go there. The 1.
1.
Number 1. You got that, Edward. Okay, get another number out of that bag. There's that 9.
All right, 4.
Number 4. Number 4 is it. It is. Get another number out of there now, Edward. We're going to give you that car yet. Yeah. Oh, strike 1. Strike 1. Strike 1. Now, don't do that, Edward. Get another number. Reach in there and get a number out of that bag. Here comes strike 2 on Edward. Don't like that a bit. One more strike and you're all through. Now, there are three numbers in there. Grab one of those numbers and pull it out of that bag.
Let's go, then.
Let's go. Yeah. There's the 0.
Number 2.
There it is. $10,000. Now, another number, Eddie. Come on. We're hot now. Oh, Edward has the strike 3. Edward, I'm sorry. Thank you for being on this show. Bye-bye. We'll be back with another game after you see.